Hey guys, it's me, John. Today I'm going to give you a quick unboxing and overview of the Broadway wide view mirror. It's the 240mm, as you can see right there. Alright, so let's get this thing open here. Pretty simple, nothing too crazy. All right, so there it is. This is the back of the box. All right, this is the mirror. Basically, you attach it by pulling up these two spring-loaded tabs and hooking it onto your existing mirror. The idea is that this will give you a really nice wide view. It's very nice, build quality looks very good. Made of plastic, of course. Has the Broadway logo there in the corner. I'll show you how it looks in the car. Alright guys, installation for this is very simple. You have the spring-loaded little levers here, which we're going to hook on to the top of the mirror, pull down, and hook these two, which are stationary, to the bottom of the mirror. Okay, like so. Once you have it secured, make sure to push it and make sure that it's square with your old mirror. And there you go, that's the installation. Very simple. Now, when you buy these mirrors, make sure you get the right size, because if you get one that's too big, it might hit your visors, and then you won't be able to. There's one that's like that big, which won't let you use your visors potentially. So be careful with that. All right, this is the 240mm version, and it fits perfectly on my car. Okay, make sure to measure. All right, guys. So this is what the finished product looks like. Gives you a much wider view of your car. As you can see, I can see both of my back windows. Gives you a much wider view. It also has this unique sort of JDM look. Alright guys, so this has been the Broadway JDM mirror quick overview and installation. I hope you enjoyed it, and remember to subscribe for more Lancer project videos where I modify my car and bring you guys along for the ride. And I'm going to have more product unboxing videos coming soon, so stay tuned and make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.